Hello, my very most beautiful Leo. How are you? I hope you guys are all doing well. So, my lovelies, we are going to be doing your October weekly reading. It is a general reading. It's not going to be able to, resonate for everyone out there. So, if you want something that is meant for your exact energy, I do have personals open. Everything that you need to know about this reading or about scheduling your personals, all of that is going to be in the description box below for you. So we are going to go ahead and pray and just get started. Archangels, spirit guides, and ancestors, please deliver clear messages with a very clear understanding. For my most beautiful Leo, please, may the messages that need to be heard the very most please come through. And may they please find those who need to hear it. Please show me Leo's energy, a very clear message with a very clear understanding. All right, my lovelies, let's take a look and see what we've got going on for you. All right, so let's take a look. At the bottom of the deck, we have the Eight of Cups in the reverse, still feeling very connected to something emotionally. Okay, I feel like this could be a little bit of an emotionally overwhelming situation for you. I do feel like there's a lot of love here between the two of you, and it's just a little bit difficult right now. So let's take a look. We have the Page of Wands in the reverse, the Two of Wands, and the Three of Cups in the reverse. You have the Ten of Swords, the High Priestess, and the Moon card. Two major arcanas, both signs for Pisces. You guys could be dealing with a Pisces, but you don't have to be. Actually, the Eight of Cups is also a card of Pisces as well. So you have three cards for Pisces. So some of you guys could definitely be dealing with a Pisces, but you don't, like I said, you don't have to be. It could just be they are really harnessing Pisces energy at this time. So I do feel like you are feeling very hurt and betrayed. That is an energy that is coming from the Ten of Swords. It feels very much like betrayal. I do feel like there could have been some secrets, things that have been hidden from you. Okay. That could have been the betrayal. I do feel like it's brought an ending to something here. Now, they have the Page of Wands in the reverse, the Two of Wands in the reverse, or the Two of Wands in the upright, and the Three of Cups in the reverse. I do feel like there's something here that they have ended. They are making a decision to end something here. We're going to have to take a look. I want to take a look, clarify a little bit more before I speak too much, but let's see. Tell me about this Page of Wands energy. What's the Page of Wands in the reverse for? Page of Wands in the upright. I feel like this person had started something new, or was at least, I don't know why the word that's coming to my mind is flirting. They were flirting with the idea of starting something. So this person could have been giving their energy to more than one person, especially with the Three of Cups showing up. Even though it's in the reverse, I feel like it's because they're making a decision not to go that route, but I feel like it's only after you've already found out. So they may not have full on, cheated physically, but I feel like they were definitely flirting and giving their attention, talking to. There's something about that here, okay? And I feel like you found out about it, Pisces. Or definitely some of you guys could be dealing with the Pisces, because I just called you guys Pisces. Seven of Swords in the reverse. They're very sorry. Okay, very sorry. Very sorry. The Hierophant, they want to commit to this. They are sorry because they knew that they should have been more committed to this. They knew that they weren't supposed to do that because you guys were in a commitment. I feel like this person is having some regrets, but it's almost like they want you to give them another chance too, with the Page of Wands showing up in the upright as a clarification. They want you to give them another chance because they're so sorry. The Hierophant can also be learning lessons. They've learned their lesson. They made a bad choice, and they know it. Something about the Two of Wands. High Priestess, they know they shouldn't have kept something. There's stuff that they kept from you too. So they could have even like went out on a date or went out with friends and hung out with somebody. There's something here where they weren't honest with you, okay? So just take it how it resonates with you, because I'm getting way too many different storylines. But I feel like there were some secrets. There was things they kept from you. They were definitely giving their attention to other people in one way or another. And I feel like they've learned their lesson. They definitely regret it. But I feel like it took you having to find out and leave before they're suddenly so sorry. Something about this Three of Cups in the reverse. I do feel like whatever they started, they have ended. Nine of Cups in the reverse. Yeah, they're really unhappy. the Ten of Wands universe, they've released, they've let go of whatever they were doing here. Whatever they started, I feel like they have stopped, but it's only because you left. Okay? It's only because you found out. So tell me about this Ten of Swords energy. The Five of Wands in the reverse. The King of Cups. Yeah, I feel like you're... Like, how could they do this to me? You know, I thought they loved me. It's kind of the energy that I'm getting with that. You are feeling very hurt. You are feeling very betrayed. Tell me about this High Priestess energy. Got the Seven of Cups. Yeah, there's just a lot of confusion. I feel like it's causing you to ask yourself, what else were they keeping from me? What else did they lie about? And what else don't I know? That's kind of the energy that I'm getting with the High Priestess to the Seven of Cups. You're questioning yourself too, because I feel like you gave them the benefit of the doubt, or you didn't see it. So now I feel like you're starting to not trust yourself and not trust your judgment. Tell me about this Moon card. The King of Wands. I feel like you're not sure what action you're going to take. I do feel like you've ended it, but I feel like there's a lot of confusion and stuff. I feel like you're not sure where to go from here is kind of the energy it feels like to me. The Eight of Pentacles in the reverse. You're trying not to give it your attention. You're trying not to focus on it. Let's pull some more messages and see what we can get. And then we're going to pull some action cards. We're going to take a look at what actions they may be taking towards you and what actions you may be taking towards them. I want to tell you how I feel. Some of you guys could have this person blocked. I will wait for a sign from you. Yeah, definitely. Not now, you guys don't have to, but I do feel like some of you guys out there have blocked this person and, you know, they can't get a hold of you to communicate, and they want to tell you how they feel. They want to tell you that they've learned their lesson. They're waiting to, like, waiting for an opening. I'm starting to understand our connection. So I do feel like it took losing you for them to really see what they lost. That's kind of the energy that's coming through with this. I'm starting to understand. It took you walking away. It took you leaving for them to really see what they had. Okay, it's really hitting them hard. Let's see what you have. I hope that you can, or that's still for them. I hope you can forgive me one day. Intuitively, that's just where it's supposed to be. So let's see. I hope that you can forgive me one day. I hid who I really am from you. All right, let's try to focus on your energy now. I remember every detail of that day. Yeah, I feel like that just hit you so hard. You speak to me through music. Ooh. I'm not going to take all of those. You speak to me through music. I feel like, yeah, you're having a hard time too, Aries or Leo. My goodness, I do know who I'm reading for. I promise. This Mercury retrograde's getting me though. I do feel like you guys could be listening to a lot of music, a lot of like cheating breakup music, or songs that remind you of this person. You're thinking about everything that's happened. I still feel like you're kind of a little bit in shock, feeling very betrayed. I lost myself for a little while. Yeah, you guys are just having a little bit of a hard time, and that's okay. You know, you guys are just went through a lot. It's a very emotionally overwhelming time. It is okay. Honor your feelings. It's okay that you are having a hard time. It's okay that you miss them. It's okay that you still love them. It's okay. However you feel, it's okay. Okay? And don't feel like you have to be a certain way or feel a certain way. However you feel is okay. Honor those feelings. That's how you release them. You got to feel them. You got to go right through them to release them. It's the only way. I know I messed everything up. I wish I could share my good news with you. So, I do feel like there's this energy here. I do feel like I almost feel like you're beating yourself up. You still love this person, and you do still miss them. And I feel like there's a part of you that still wishes that you could talk to them, wishes that things could be different. And then I feel like you could beat yourself up for feeling that way, feeling like almost guilty that you still miss them. Don't do that. It's okay. It's okay that you miss them. It's okay that you love them, even though they hurt you. I do feel like this person is having a lot of regrets. I do feel like they're learning the lesson the hard way. It's almost like they didn't see your value until you walked away. And that's a really sad thing because you've been just as valuable the whole time. And it's sad that this person couldn't see it, but I feel like they're starting to come into that awareness now. Okay, let's see what actions are going to be taking. What actions will this person be taking towards Leo, please? What actions will this person be taking towards Leo? What actions will this person be taking towards Leo? The Three of Wands. I feel like they're just kind of waiting, hoping for a sign from you, hoping that you come back. Three of Cups in the reverse. So I do feel like they have, you know, put an end to whatever that is. They've got the Wheel of Fortune as well. So they do want things to improve with you. I feel like they're stopping everything. They're kind of hoping that, you know, you'll come back. It's kind of the way it feels to me. The Hermit in the reverse, yeah. They're hoping for an energy shift. They're hoping that you come back out of, you know, that you come back. They want you back. Page of Cups in the reverse. They feel like you're the one that got away. They feel like they lost you. All right, let's see what actions you're going to be taking. I feel like you have them blocked, so I feel like, or you're just not responding to them. So I just feel like, or you've just blocked them out of your energy. There's something like that here. I feel a very blocked energy when it comes to you. So I feel that this person is almost like waiting because they don't have anything else they do. They can't take too many other actions, except I do feel like they're choosing to stay single, choosing not to be involved with anybody else so that if you do come back, you know, they're ready for you. What actions will, oh my goodness. What actions will Leo be taking? What actions will Leo be taking towards this person? Some of you guys could be dealing with an Aries because I don't know why that keeps coming up as well. Tell me what actions Leo may be taking. Two of Cups in the reverse, you just feel the major disconnect. Six of Wands in the reverse, you feel like things can't work out. You feel like you can't get past it. Things wouldn't be the same. The Four of Cups in the reverse, I feel like you guys are letting, you know, you guys are letting this go. So that is what I have. Let's get some confirmation, clarifications, and some advice for you. Archangel, spirit guides, and ancestors, what confirmation, clarification, and advice do we have for my beautiful Leos, please? Any confirmation, clarification, or advice? Expect a powerful change. I feel like because you're not tolerating any kind of mistreatment, because you're knowing your worth, there's going to be a blessing coming in for you. There's going to be a very powerful change because you're telling, by you knowing your worth and you standing up for that, you're telling the universe that you know that you're worthy, you know what you deserve. And I feel like you're going to be amazed at the change that comes in for you. Confidence is your key to success. And nothing will come of this situation. A new romantic cycle begins at the bottom of the deck. So I do feel like things are just going to, with this, nothing will come of the situation and expect a powerful change. I feel like you're just going to leave this alone and things are going to start shifting in a really big, beautiful way for you. Something new is brand new, will be entering your life. So my lovelies, if this resonates, please let me know in the comments down below. And if it doesn't, check out your other sign placements. Sometimes your moon rising and Venus can resonate more than your sun sign does. If you like the way that I read, please like, share, and subscribe. And if you hit that notification bell, then when our monthlies, our mid-monthlies, and our weeklies are uploaded, you can be notified and you can go check them out. But most importantly, if you want personal prayers for any reason at all, just put the little prayer emoji in the comments down below and I will go through and I will pray for you. So I am sending so much love and light. Until next time.